If you want to share a video in Zoom, you can share the sound from the video and then you can mute yourself. Let me show you how. I've got a video here in YouTube here, which is this one, how to change your profile picture on Zoom. So I'm going to play that video.
How do you set up the profile photo?
And now instead of the video coming through the microphone that I'm using, the external microphone, I'm going to get it straight from the computer to the Zoom participants, and then I can mute myself. So I go like this, share screen, select the video, but now this is the important part, share sound, and this lets people hear straight from there, straight through their computer, from your computer, straight through to the participants, rather than using the microphone which you're talking into. So I go share sound. Also optimize for the best full screen video clip viewing experience. Yeah, whatever, I'll click that one. And then I hit share. And now, as you can see, I'm going to play that video. And that video is running, but you can still hear me talking. Now I'm going to mute myself. Now on Zoom, well, you can still hear me talking, but on Zoom, you can't hear, the people can't hear me talking. All they're hearing is the video in the background. And if I want to talk over the top of the video, I just unmute myself and then I can do that as well. So this is a great way of sharing a video. Once again, the stop the share, all you do is when you share the screen, you hit share sound and optimize for video clip, and then you hit share. If you found this tip helpful, would you give me a thumbs up because it really helps.